men. I cannot believe that principal expelled me just because that I bullied Melly for no reason. Now I can't go to school. Why? Why did I just do this? Ugh. Go fuck yourself, Philippines people. You all made my life. Now I'm going to go to my house.